Hey, what's up, guys? So we had a fun idea. Today we're going to surprise Jonah's dad with two strippers. I mean, it sounds like a fun idea. I don't know how it's going to end up being.
Hi.
Hi.
So you're a stripper?
Yes.
Oh, it's so fun. How did you come about being a stripper?
My mom kicked me out when I was 18 years old.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm nervous. I've never, like, danced in front of somebody's, like, parents.
Are you sure the clock is 12 a.m.?
Yeah, it's very early.
This is a great surprise we have.
We're surprising your dad today.
Okay.
With two strippers. Since you two are like the leads of the household, mom and the dad, we got you a surprise. Be excited, come on.
How excited are
you? Come in, girls!
DiCaprio.
I hear you fix cars.
Yeah, you should try my kebab.
Come on, that was funny. What do you think? You like it?
This is your best video.
Yeah.
I wanna go sleep.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but fun. Yeah, fun. Yeah.
Thank you for letting us in your home.
Surprise for me.
This is a good surprise for him.
Did you say good surprise? No, not yet.
No.
Then we took the bag back to my place and slipped in a trip to Vegas and a few thousand dollars for gambling, and we were ready to go.
How are you since last night?
Good. Where's my surprise? Why you take it away?
Why I took it away?
So yesterday we had a surprise. Some of us liked it more than others.
Today I have a surprise for you.
All right, close your eyes.
Okay. Keep it closed.
Oh.
Shh. All right, open your eyes.
Move the pillow first.
Surprise!
What is this?
You like animals, Mom?
No!
No.
Oh my God! I love you! I love you so much! Oh my God!
You like it?
Yeah, really, I like it!
Check all the pockets. Check to see if the pockets are good.
Shannon, oh my God!
What's inside?
This is mine? No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Come on, I go to casino.
Tomorrow you want to go to casino? We'll open it. Take it out.
Why is that too much? $100 is enough.
It's a couple thousand dollars.
Oh my God.
Wait, read this. Open it. There's a note in there. Open the note.
What does it say?
I gotta go to Vegas.
When?
When? Tonight?
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Go get ready.
Okay.
She looks like a little girl. Quick, put this in your bag.
Are you excited to go to Vegas?
Yes, I'm very excited.
She's driving like batshit right now.
Left here.
Zach. I'm gonna do that, Zach.
Okay.
I love how she has to translate every single thing you tell her. Watch out for that car.
In Vegas, yeah, I drink Jaeger. Four bangers get serenaded by ladies basically naked. It's crazy, this life I take it, yeah. Everybody know this. White girls drink vodka sodas. Jack and Cokes will get you open.
My mom was like, well, you only see stuff like this in the movies.
Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go all night long. A couple rounds going down like water.
We're good, let's go.
We're at the casino and you're not really allowed to film here, so I'm gonna film like this.
So we gotta keep it super low key.
I gave Jonah's mom $2,000 and she's gonna bet it all on one color. If it hits black, she's winning $2,000.
Wish us luck.
Black,
come on.
I got my money.
Black. Come on.
One more black.
Black, come on, baby. This all started because your husband had a lot of fun.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like it.
So I think it should end with you having a lot of fun. Boys, come on out!
they so against piercings in your culture?
I don't know.
What do you think your mom's reaction is gonna be like?
So I brought this up to my mom like a year ago. I'm like, hey, I want to get my ears pierced. Fucking nice. She's like, if you walk in with ears pierced, I want you to walk the fuck out.
The only thing we pierce here is kebabs.
You have huge earlobes.
I know, bro.
Why are Jonah's earlobes like personal pan pizza?
Oh my god.
You can't see him because his cheeks covered his ears.
I was marking him and I was like, shit.
Jonah, you follow the rules, right? No Krispy Kreme 7 days before Christmas. Are you nervous?
No, I'm not.
Jonah, here it comes, buddy.
One,
hand.
Two, and three. Oh my god, it looks so good.
It looks so good, Jonah.
One, two, and three.
Yes, yes.
Fuck, Jesus Christ, Damien, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Here we go, one, two, and three. Oh.
You got this.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you are beautiful.
Like, I just got stabbed.
Yo, check this out.
Yes! Yes! I'm so happy!
We have a surprise. 3, 2, 1. Surprise.
What the fuck, you do? What the fuck? Mom's gonna get so mad.
Mom's gonna fuck the shit.
Can I show you something?
Yeah, sure.
Are you in a good mood today? You'd never be mad at me, right? No. No, it's not possible.
No,
because we love each other.
I love you.
Yes.
I love you.
Jonah, you wanna show her the surprise?
Yeah, sure, Mom. Here it is.
Oh my god, no! I hit you! No, take out!
No! It's good.
No!
Oh no,
I love you so much! This is not.
I know!
I'm a woman and I don't have.
Yeah, I know! Can you guys close your eyes so I can show you the final surprise?
One count of surprise, one ear for his dick!
I'm gonna tell you guys to open your eyes in 3, 2.
One sec, I'm really scared.
1, turn around. We're going to jail.
I fucking knew it.
Mom, calm down. I swear to God, it's done in like a week. I just can't get off.
It's really bad.
Mom, take it out now.
No.
We're taking it out.
He actually needs to take that out now because his nipples were too small for these.
Passed away.
Oh.
Last month.
What?
I'm sorry.
Yeah. She's like, can you follow me? Because recently I'm not happy. My mother passed away. Yeah.
Are you telling me to follow you on Instagram?
Can you?
Yeah, but don't use your mom as an excuse.
I'm not happy recently. But I'm telling you, if you follow, maybe you make me happy.
That's how they do it in Armenia. Someone passes away, you give them a follow. What was your mom's name?
You got bed.
You got mail?
I heard there's a ghost in here.
Yes.
Here, ghost.
I know, that's what I said. I told you something and you forgot that I said it, and then it looked like you came up with the idea.
Hey, there's a ghost in here. Yes, I know. There's a ghost in here.
We were on our way home the other day and we were just talking.
Holy shit.
We were talking about, you know, being bullied in high school, and she's like, oh, when I was in high school, they called me Balloon.
We were literally talking about your ghost, and you started thinking about how your mother looks like a balloon.
Mom.
Hold on, she's giving a toast.
I love you so much.
Thank you, Mom. Thanks so much.
You had 4 shots saying thank you.
Get the fuck out of here.
We should make a t-shirt that says get the fuck out of here.
You know what happened today? I have concert. I buy ticket for going concert.
You have cancer?
Yes.
No, concert.
Concert. Oh. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
This is a weird place to tell me. I have cancer.
How many shots have you had today?
Is this 30 out of the 30? It's 30.
Get the fuck out of here.
Have they met your girlfriend?
No, don't like that.
Okay.
Yeah, don't like that.
Okay. Have you guys met his girlfriend?
Bro, there's some weird shit. Bro, they're literally trying to set me up with some chick in Russia. I swear.
She
says it's the only woman they can find.
You're trying to give Jonah an arranged marriage in Russia?
Russia, yeah. Arranged marriage for Russia.
I don't want a Russian girl, Mom.
You respect your Armenian culture and you marry a woman you don't know.
Shut your mouth. Is this her with the dead polar bears and the shotgun? She's got food for the winter.
Yeah, she's really pretty.
Yeah, she's really pretty.
There's no way.
You have to keep in mind, she's stuck in Russia. She'll take what she can get. Jonas Leonardo DiCaprio over there.
When she gets the pig, she's like, holy fuck. Holy fucking shit. Yeah, I'm gonna take it back to fucking bag.
Hang out with Josh Peck in my own room.
I believe the question is, did I ever think I'd be fucking here? iCarly's always been better than Drake and Josh.
What'd you say?
What?
What'd you say?
iCarly's always been better than Drake and Josh.
Well, you live with your parents.
The shirt your mom's folding. It looks like she has a big baby. Yeah, my kid's 400 months old.
Jonah, is that a ceramic face?
Can Josh smash this for the bit, please?
Isn't it, what, my mom?
No!
No. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Do you understand what we're saying?
I understand everything.
Okay.
Guys, go pick up Vardon. I'll see you out there.
We're picking up Vardon from school, which could be chaos because I have Josh with me. And Josh's on Drake and Josh, so kids really love him.
Yep.
Yep,
it's him.
It's Josh Peck, baby.
Yeah, dream, you're
take
right.
it all in.
Did you recently rub a genie lamp?
Do you know him?
Yeah.
Vardon!
Yeah. What's up?
What's up?
I heard there's a kid here that makes fun of you. What's his name?
Chris.
What does Chris do when he bullies you?
Basically, David, he does the same thing you do, just without a camera.
Oh, this guy's a real asshole.
Oh, there he is.
You found him?
The green shirt.
We found Chris. He has a green jacket right there. He just took it off.
Oh, no.
There he is. He's looking here.
Oh, my God. He's looking over here. He's like, let's just fucking pull away.
Chris, come here. Oh, my God. Vardon, stop.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, Vardon. You realize we're not going to school with you tomorrow. This is just a one-time thing. Chris just gave us the finger.
I'm having high school flashbacks right now, and I feel 300 pounds again.
Yo, come here, Anthony.
We heard Chris picks on Vardon.
Well, yeah, sometimes, yeah.
Tell Chris to stop picking on Vardon. That's my job.
Chris said that he beat up Vardon at the YMCA. You want to be on the vlog?
No, Vardon, stop it. This is no time to win friends over.
Don't say anything to Chris, Blake, because I don't want him to hurt me or anything.
Vardon, Chris pushed you?
Yeah.
Alright, can I handle this?
Are you seriously?
Nope, no. Scared.
The principal's coming.
Actually?
Oh, you know Chris?
I know Chris.
Yeah, he's bullying me.
Come chat with me tomorrow if you want. We'll solve it.
Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you!
Bye! Bye.
No one tell Chris that we tattled to the principal!
Okay, no ass whooping. We just told on Chris.
Do you and Dad have sex?
Every day. Every day, every day, every day. I'm looking tired. It's 3 a.m. Everybody sleep. Starting.
Let me put it in your terms. When it's 3 a.m., the kebab enters the grill. Alex is about to sample this fruit. Apparently it's Mexican and it makes you cancer free.
All right, here we go. Oh, by the way, it smells disgusting.
Smell bad?
Yeah.
Oh my God. It smells like the inside of a horse's asshole. Oh, now it tastes like cum. Susie, oh, it tastes like cum. Better get a taste of this.
Susie had no interest in the fruit before. All of a sudden, Alice goes, it tastes like cum.
Is this one of your pranks, David? Did you give me cum? It looks like frozen cum. Now that I think about it. What's so funny? Am I actually eating cum?
Okay, what's up, guys? So Alice is about to get here any second now. I put frozen cum in his bag.
I make it stoop.
Oh my God. Stop. Stop. Come on. Stop. It's a live bird.
Chicken, yeah.
Yeah!
It's delicious.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Are you making an infant? What the hell is this? Yeah.
Holy shit!
5, 6, 7, 8.
Wait, watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
You are so beautiful today.
This is very delicious.
Why'd you give the fish food? He's gonna die. You fucking fat ass. She's
no, I didn't. Okay, you're gonna feed it all day.
Wait, they're not obese like you.
This is so real. This is a real conversation
no,
they're having.
I said you're
the whole family's chubby. The fish is obviously gonna be chubby.
Fish eating only 2-3 pieces. Not too
the
much.
Fish needs to grow.
Since when did our family start caring about portion control?
This all black outfit, man. You looking awesome.
Dude, those are my fucking jeans.
Those are your sister's jeans?
We both fit in the same fucking jeans. We're all fat. We're fat siblings. I'm fat. He's fat. Probably has high cholesterol.
Okay,
you're
no,
fat. Mom and Dad are fucking fat. It's 11:30 p.m. Dad's on his third fucking dinner.
Yeah, why do you have Susie's panties on, though?
Vardon's like, it's weird to wear your sister's panties? A lot of him. 12. 13. Krispy Kreme.
I'm hugging Jason up.
Jason. Wow, with the cat or with the woman?
Every day, every week, every time my door is open.
Aww.
You're a second family.
David is the best. I love David.
What about Jonah?
I don't love Jonah.
What do you want in 2018?
Well, I already met David Dobrik. I'm good.
In 2018,
uh-huh.
I wish happiness to all.
Aww.
In 2018,
I want to let everybody know
I'm officially
adopting Vardan into my family. What's one thing you like about Jonah?
Yeah, he's my son. I love Jonah so much. Much.
It sounds like she has a gun to her head.
What's one specific thing that you like about him?
So much.
When you ask someone what they like about another person, like nothing hits your head.
Are you sure about that?
I have a new question.
What do you like about me?
Oh. You have good heart. You have good everything. Jonah sometimes is very good. Yesterday he's yelling to me.
That's bullshit.
He said, get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Yeah.
Yelling all the time.
Because
you
started a fight by asking what she likes about her son.
Let Jonah use your
credit card.
Huh?
Hey, shut up, David. Don't bring
She wasn't supposed to know?
Shut up.
My credit card?
No. Yeah, why does he use your credit card?
He's using my credit card.
About 100 more bites and you'll get your own TV show, buddy.
It won't pay well, though.
And you'll kind of be right back here after.
Today I pranked Jonah by giving him a fake movie role. What was your guys' first reaction?
I liked it.
I'm not joking. I walk into the house and she's playing it while she's sitting on the couch.
The second he found out, he was like, I'm never filming with you again.
I know.
And look where we are.
Hey, David, what's up? Dude?
Here's the kebab.
You know what's crazy? This whole thing was to calm down Jonah's ego.
If anything, it made him worse.
Exactly.
Dude, after the audition, he's like, yo, David, thank God you were recording that so people can see what a good actor I am.
I don't have an ego.
Does he have an ego?
Absolutely. He called me right after. He's like, bro, watch the video. It's a prank, but I freaking killed the audition.
So, okay, we went to Chuck E. Cheese and they turned the games off. My brother literally went to the manager. He's like, he walks up to her. He's like, do you know who I am?
No.
He's like, I'm David Dobrik's best friend. I did say that.
You want to see what happens when you put this upside down on your skin?
Yeah, let me try.
Guys, watch this.
Oh, fuck! Why would you do that, David? That fucking hurt, you asshole!
I was just showing you!
Do it!
That's some pussy shit. Do that one more time.
Do that again.
Oh, fuck!
It's air, but it's like cold.
It's really cold.
Ready?
Watch.
Wipe it off! Wipe it off! It's fine. It goes away. It goes away.
No.
Get out of here. I don't love you anymore.
Oh, no. Shit. She's getting the flip off. Oh, no!
First time trying hookah.
Take like a big hit. You gotta take it quick.
Finally, you're officially cool.
Oh, here we go. I've never thought I would ever sit in a random Armenian's family's house doing hookah with Josh Peck.
That is our life!
Hold on, what do you want to do?
I want to ride an elephant.
You want to ride an elephant?
Just hop on my back.
Tell us the truth. Did you send your girlfriend a nude from the family living room?
Did you send her a picture of your penis?
No, I haven't.
Dead ass?
Yeah, dead ass.
Swear to God?
Got you!
Guys, I'm taking Jonah to New York tomorrow. I just found out Susie likes New York.
My dream time. Dream to go to New York, actually.
It's your dream to go to New York?
I've been dreaming of it since I was a kid, actually.
What?
Yeah.
Why don't you just go?
I don't know. I don't want to go alone.
It's not that. You don't have the money for New York.
Yeah, he's right.
What do you do for a living?
I'm going to school for now.
She's Lyft driver.
Oh, my God! No.
You Uber.
Oh, why would you tell him that?
It's not a bad thing.
No, she's going for college.
Oh, she's going to college?
Mm-hmm.
You mean she's dropping people off at college?
Susie's been wanting to go to New York since she was a little girl. So the next morning, I decided to go over to her place, wake her up, and surprise her with tickets to New York City.
You look like a hospital patient right now. It looks like you're having a garage sale on the side of your bed. What is this? Who sleeps with a 3-outlet adapter? What's that? What is that thing right there?
No. You're such a liar.
Huh?
Don't lie to me.
I'm not lying. What does it say? Susie. Well, what does it say?
I don't know.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You really guys want me to go with you?
Yeah. Susie, oh my God, you're gonna make me cry.
Oh, this is so good. This is so good. We're making all the money back.
Holy cow.
I've been wanting to go for such a long time. Do you mean this or are you lying to me?
I'm not lying.
This is such a dream.
The best part is Lyft is very popular in New York.
Okay, so this is your backpack you're going to take. Let's put the most important stuff in. 2 outlet adapters, just in case. And we're good. Let's go.
Just remember, eat a lot of bread over there. Bread gets you hydrated.
No, it doesn't.
Jonah, hurry. We're going to miss our flight.
There we go.
Guys, Jonah's got his airport costume ready.
We're going to miss our fucking flight because of a hot dog.
Jonah, hurry up. Keep up, bro.
That makes me hungry.
Yeah.
Hi! I love it!
Every time we go to Vardan's house, all he does is talk about the pink pony that I have in a bunch of my videos. And I figure that it's about time I surprise him with the pink pony.
Vardan, since it's Christmas time, I have a little surprise for you today.
Oh, my pony?
It's for everybody.
You too!
Your surprises are the best! You took the words out of my mouth!
I'm gonna have you guys leave this room.
You have to go to my mom's room.
Oh, but it's very messy in there. It's like a garage.
You know what she just said? She's like, you son of a bitch!
Alright, guys, go hide in your room. Go.
Alright, they're going to hide in their room.
Jonah, let's pull it out. We ran into some problems.
That's a disappointment.
Alright guys, come on out, keep your eyes closed. Don't open till I say. Vardan, keep your eyes closed. Alright, ready? 3, 2, open your eyes. Don't scare him, don't scare him, don't scare him. No, it's good, it's good, it's good. He's friendly.
Oh my god!
Oh! Eric, it's okay if you're embarrassed.
I'm sorry, David. I didn't mean to come into your friend's house and unload.
Charlie, get on him. You're the only one that can get on him because you're small. No?
Fine, fine. Since Charlie doesn't want to do it, I got it.
The horse squeals and dies.
Your legs go out.
Look at that little horseback rider.
There you go, Eric. Enjoy your Armenian bread.
He starts speaking Armenian. Oh, so what's a shot of soon?
She always does this when
she
you're around.
Always.
Always.
Mom has a crush on David.
Why are you wearing lipstick?
Look at, ooh. She's flirting with her lips.
Why'd you put on lipstick?
Because it's beautiful.
Yeah, that's nice. That's not my favorite color. It's purple. My favorite.
Okay, I change it.
All right, ready to go? Mm-hmm. All right, I forgot something. Hold on. Coming, my bad. Just needed to grab something. Okay, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
What the fuck is that?
You hooked up with my mom, didn't you?
Wait, what did he do?
He fucked her mom.
And surprising, your dad was cool with it.
Really?
Yeah.
Some cuck shit.
Your dad joined in, actually.